I got a whole line of them going here. Here, Ray, let me take your spot. I got all three of them. That's awesome. Whoa, there's four. Can't quite get all four. You want to talk to Albert? He already hung up. I'll have to call him back. The little guy. He makes noise?
And he lights up. Trying to be careful on the button that's going to make him tumble off.
That is too cool, man. That is too cool. And then the big guy has got the airsoft guns on him and everything.
Yeah, it's actually for the Mech Wars competition. It's a new type of humanoid combat competition.
Really?
Think of it as a miniature RC scale Mech Warrior. So yeah, we're actually going to have wireless cameras mounted in it. The pilots are only allowed to view the battle through first person camera view.
That
put them
cool.
In a small battle bots arena with an urban mock-up for cover. And airsoft weapons, touch sensors in the armor, the detect hits, relay it back to a scoreboard PC. Each mech starts out with X amount of hit points.
Uh-huh.
First mech to 0 hit points loses the match.
That is so cool. Yeah, do you guys ever go to the competition in San Francisco?
That's where it's debuting. RoboGames 09, it'll be there.
Yeah, RoboGames 09.
So this is just one of two of the ones that I have built. We've got about 15 other builders working on them. So.